Right, so we're going to work your abdominal muscles, and you're also going to get a little bit of workout in the shin muscles, the calves, as well as the thighs. So we do fingertips to temples, roll yourself down one vertebra at a time, you draw your belly in. Elbows are nice and wide. You inhale, exhale, and imprint the spine. Bring yourself up. Inhale here, start to roll down. Chin slightly tucked in, rolling slightly but not too slow. You're going to get yourself the leverage is quite a lot to get that body from this angle up, so it's quite a powerful dynamic move. You're really going to press these toes into these pads here. And if you have anything like DVTs or clotting problems, this ain't a good exercise too with the compression on the calves. So fingertips to temples, elbows stay wide all the time. Inhale down, exhale. Drive the body up. Inhale down. Exhale. See how elbows start to come in? Be aware we stay out. There's no reason why you can't knock out 50 to 100 of them. Really blast this area. So enjoy.